Your optimum core body temperature is around 37 degrees centigrade, but exposed to the minus 120 degree temperature on EDN3, the harsh and bitter cold triggers a terrifying transformation. The hypothalamus diverts blood inwards to protect vital organs. Your fingers and toes begin to deep freeze. Ice crystals form beneath the surface as cold white skin becomes dead black. Below 31 degrees, advanced hypothermia takes over. Your blood thickens and your kidneys struggle to cope. You feel the urge to urinate, but you've lost bladder control. Urine soaks your clothes, freezing them solid against your skin. 30 degrees. Oxygen starvation triggers hallucinations, filling you with terror and fear. Your eyes stop functioning. Unprotected, eyelids fuse shut. At 29 degrees, cold-induced paralysis floods blood back to your extremities. You feel searing pain as your skin burns. You rip off your clothes in a frenzied state of paradoxical undressing. A final primitive response is triggered. Without feeling the frozen flesh flayed from your fingers, you drag yourself into the smallest space, desperate to escape the cold. The battle is almost over. Below 28 degrees, muscles spasm. Your skin is waxy and blue, pulse unrecordable. Your eyeballs frost over, and as ocular fluids freeze, rupture in their sockets. Alone, in the depths of cold, only one thing remains: death.